वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू अवर क्राफ्ट लेक्चर. रिक्वायर्ड थिंग्स: क्राफ्ट स्केच बुक, ऑयल पेस्टल कलर्स, ब्लैक कलर मार्कर अदरवाइज स्केच पेन, पेंसिल इरेजर, स्केल, फेविकॉल एंड क्राफ्ट पेपर. वेरी फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ओपन इंडेक्स पेज. हियर फोर नंबर यू हैव टू राइट विशल एंड देन यू हैव टू ओपन न्यू पेज. यू हैव टू कीप योर स्केच बुक स्टैंडिंग सेफ. Here you can see I kept ready one background. Same background you have to make, otherwise different also you can make. Now upside here I am using this all colors. Here parrot green color I done and then smudge with finger. In this manner we have to do colors. Here different type whistle I drawn and there now as you like color you have to do. Color over afterward with black color you have to do outline. And here this part, blue part, empty kept. Why? Because we have to make here craft thing. Now here orange and yellow, two colors I am using. Now here we have to stick our craft work. So very first you have to take one craft paper. We have to make small craft paper first. So for that, like this rectangle shape fold, then square shape fold, and then open. Four parts you will get. So now this all parts we have to make small. Like this way you have to cut. Now one only we have to use. Step number one, half rectangle shape fold, proper you have to fold. Now step number two, this one part fold upside. Now turn this part also fold like this way. Now half fold and then open. Now here you can see this part here slant shape we have to draw with pencil line and then with scissor this part we have to cut. V shape we have to cut this way. Now this whistle is ready. Like this way we have to stick our background there. Now one drop only corner there you have to put and then stick it over here. Now this whistle is ready. In this manner, you have to complete your craft whistle. Thank you.